y'all. This is Vanity. So I'm coming to you with my top 7 picks of fragrances. 5 of them are perfumes. 1 of them is my signature perfume. And I have 2 body splashes that I spray on myself at night right before bed. So if you want to see this video, please stay tuned. So let me just give you a little bit of information on the type of scents that I love. I love scents that are clean, fresh, powdery, very, very sensual and sexy, and I love florals, okay? I don't like the grandma type of florals, but I absolutely love florals that have other hints in it of other things that just make it really sexy, okay? So those are the type of scents that I gravitate towards. I'm not really the girl that loves fruity smells. Like, honestly, I'm not for it. It just doesn't mix with my body chemistry, in my opinion. I absolutely love these scents because these actually mix with my body chemistry well. It lasts on me, and I get a lot of compliments when I wear them. So let's get into my top 2 picks as far as body mist. So my first body splash that I want to talk about is Paris Amour, and I got this from Bath & Body Works. I've had it for a while, and I really, really love this scent. It is very, very just clean, and it just has that hint of sexiness. Like, when you hear Paris Amour, you're going to think of something sexy, and this one definitely has that hint of sexiness. That's why I love it. And for my body splashes, I usually spray them on after I get out of the shower at night. They smell just amazing. So I really love this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you a close-up, and I'm just going to read the keynotes to you. The top keynotes are sparkling mandarin, petite strawberry, cassis, sparkling pink champagne, apple blossoms, dewy freesia. The mid notes are luscious peach, jasmine petals, French tulips, water lily, frangipani. And the dry notes are French vanilla, coconut milk, amberwood, sandalwood, and creamy musk. So next up, I want to bring to you this body mist, which is Sheer Cotton and Lemonade. I got this from Bath & Body Works as well. And it just smells absolutely amazing. It basically smells exactly like what it's saying, Sheer Cotton and Lemonade. It's like a very, very fresh scent. Very calming. I love to spray this on again after I get out of the tub at night when I want to just relax and watch TV or movies. I absolutely love the way this smells. It's just a really calming scent. I really, really love it, especially for this type of weather when it's hot. You like to smell things that are fresh. Like, when I think of spring or summer, I think of fresh, clean smells. And this one, it just smells amazing. Like, they should really make something like this for your clothes. Like, when you're washing your clothes and drying, this would be beautiful on clothes. Like, oh my god, it is so just fresh. So again, I'm gonna read the keynotes to you so that y'all know exactly what's in this.
Top notes: blue water accord, breezy sea salt, sparkling lemonade with a hint of mandarin. The mid notes are watery cyclamen, wild gardenia, crisp cotton. The dry notes are creamy white woods, clean musk, sheer vanilla tincture.
Okay, so let's get into my top 5 perfumes. So number 5 on my list is Donna Karan Cashmere Mist. I literally just bought this a few weeks ago, and I stumbled upon this by reading the magazine. You know how they have the little samples in the magazine. I smelled it and I fell in love with it. It's a sexy, calming scent. It's just really, really pretty. It has a lot of hints of like a powdery smell. That's what really drew me to it. I love powders. So I just went and bought the biggest bottle I could find. I don't really care for the packaging. I think it's pretty ugly. Another thing is it looks cheap. You would never notice it's a Donna Karan perfume because it doesn't even say the name anywhere on the bottle. It has a little sticker at the bottom that says the name of it, as well as, you know, just the ounces and stuff, but it's just so corny like looking, but it smells really good. Another thing I don't like about this is the fact that it doesn't last a long time. Like, I'll spray the hell out of myself and not smell it within a few minutes or hours, like something like that. It's really, really just lightweight. So if you like lightweight perfumes that aren't like, you know, really strong, this would be great for you. But it smells really good. I just really wish it would last longer. But yeah, it smells really, really good. I love it.
The notes are lily of the valley, suede notes, bergamot, lang, jasmine, maroc, sandalwood, orris, amber, vanilla, cedarwood, musk, and patchouli.
So number four on my list would definitely have to be Viva La Juicy La Flor. I didn't even know Viva La Juicy actually carried floral scents. I think they said this was the only floral scent that they had at the time from Viva La Juicy, and I really wanted a Viva La Juicy perfume because to me they have some of the best bottle packaging. Like, do y'all see this? This is freaking gorgeous. Like, it is just beautiful. This has to be the best packaging I have on any of my perfumes, in my opinion. It's just so pretty and girly and just gorgeous, okay? So, yeah, I bought the biggest bottle I could find because it just smells so amazing. The reason why this is number four on my list is because, again, it doesn't really last a long time on me. In my opinion, it doesn't last a long time. But it just smells so freaking good. And once I spray myself, I find myself wearing it daily. So, yeah, and then I'm spraying myself and spraying myself and spraying myself. Another thing is my top kind of broke off a little bit. It's not really fully broke. Like, I could put it in and, you know, push it down. But for some reason, it doesn't work as well as it could be working. Like, something's wrong with this. It's a little defective. So, that's another reason why I don't wear it as much. But it doesn't take away from the smell. It just smells absolutely amazing. Like, I freaking love this. I think this is something that I will continue to have in my collection because it's just gorgeous and it smells good. Like, this is my favorite bottle. Like, isn't it so pretty?
Top notes are wild berries, mandarin, water lily. The mid notes are honeysuckle, gardenia petals, soft jasmine. The base notes are vanilla, caramel, sandalwood.
Okay, number three on my list would have to be Chloe Love Story. Again, the packaging is very sexy. It's very small. The only thing I don't like about this perfume is the price. It is very, very expensive in my opinion. This little ass bottle is $70. I think that is like ludicrous. But it smells so good that I couldn't help myself. I had to at least buy the small bottle. And I think next time I will make sure that I get the bigger bottle because I love it that much, okay? So this one is very, very sexy in my opinion. It lasts a very, very long time. Like, all my top picks are picks that last a very long time. So my top three are items that are going to last a very long time on you. So I don't have to spray a lot of this. It has a strong scent. It's very, very sexy, but you know, it's not so strong as in like, oh, it's like a stinky smell or overpowering smell. It's strong, but it's very light. You know, I don't know how to explain that, and that's why I'm gonna read the notes to you right now.
The top note is neroli. The heart notes are orange blossom and stephanotis. The base notes are musk and cedar.
So number four on my list would definitely have to be the classic Gucci Guilty. I absolutely love this perfume. I love, 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 love it. This is the, I only have a little bit left, and I love that the packaging is gorgeous, but you know, it gets fingerprints everywhere. It gets dirty so fast, and y'all can tell I wear this a lot. It's a little bit left, so I definitely will be ordering another one. This will be my next purchase of perfume because I have to have this in my stash. This is my top two. I have to have it in my stash. It just smells so freaking good. Again, it has those floral scents, and this is a very, very sexy perfume. Very, very sexy. It's a classic. If you don't know about it, definitely look it up. I'm pretty sure this is on a lot of people's favorite list. It really goes very, very well with my body chemistry, so I love it. So I'm gonna read you the keynotes really quick.
The top note is pink pepper. The heart of the note is lilac. And the base notes are patchouli and amber.
Last but not least, my ultimate favorite, my signature perfume would have to be Balenciaga Flora Botanica. And this is the packaging, and as you can see, it is beautiful. I love black and white stripes with anything. I think this is the freaking, this is some gorgeous packaging because it's so unique. This is a bottle you're gonna know what it is, okay? It's see-through, the whole thing is see-through, and then it has just like this little bar in the middle that's just black and white striped. So freaking pretty, okay? Now Flora Botanica will tell you that this has a lot of floral scents in it. It's one of those, this is the sexiest perfume that I own. When I wear it, I get the most compliments. Like, when I say compliments out the ass, I mean compliments out the ass. Everyone is like, what do you have on? What do you have on? No one really talks about this perfume, which is really shocking because it is just amazing. And when I mention it, everyone is just lost. Like, what is that? I mean, of course, some people have it, but I think this came out last year, and I bought it last year. This is my second bottle. That's how much I love it. I just literally purchased this, and I did a haul, and I showed y'all when I first got it. And look where it is now. I am wearing this every single day this summer because it just lasts. Like, no matter how hot it is, you could smell this on me. Even when I can't smell it, everyone else is still smelling it on me. This is my signature perfume because it smells the best on my body chemistry. When I say I get compliments, I mean like a lot of compliments. Everyone, men, women, like, oh my god, what do you have on? It smells so good on you. Like, oh my god, I have everyone wanting to purchase this. They can't remember the name, which is good for me because I don't want everyone smelling like me. But I definitely wanted to get on here and tell y'all which are my favorites, and this is my absolute favorite of all time. I will always have this in the stash. As soon as it, you know, starts to run out, I will be purchasing again. I always get the biggest bottle they have because to me it smells that amazing. Like, this is going to be something that I always have in my collection.
The notes are carnation, wild mint, Turkish rose essence, hemp leaves, vetiver roots, and white amber.
Okay, so that is all for this video. I hope you enjoyed. I really had a good time doing this video. I wanted to do it before the summer ended. And these are all scents that I wear like all year round. These are my top five that I wear all year round. And my these, of course, you could wear body splashes anytime, but I usually only wear them, you know, to go to bed because body splashes don't last. I like to have a perfume on me during the day and at night when I'm going out that lasts on me. So again, my favorite scents are florals, powdery fresh scents, and very, very sensual and sexy, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this video. I will speak to you in my next video. All the links to all of these items will be down in the bottom bar, and I will speak to you in my next video. Bye, y'all.
What did you slip up in my cup, girl? 'Cause I want you. Oh yeah.